the thing about hypothermia is if your extremities are in pain, you're probably going to be okay. It's when you transition from they're hurting really bad from the cold to you can't feel them. That's when you start losing digits. It was a wee bit cold downstream this morning, but I'm warming up now.